Hello students, in this video we will learn the use of task view icon present on the taskbar. The task view is one of the most exciting feature of Windows 10 which allows the user to create and organize multiple virtual desktops. This feature enables the users to view and work in multiple desktops at a time. So let us create a new desktop. To create a new desktop, click on Task View button on the taskbar. The Task View pane appears displaying the preview of all the open windows. Now click on New Desktop button. The thumbnail of New Desktop appears. To view the newly created desktop, simply click on its thumbnail. This desktop has all the apps and softwares of the default desktop. To switch between the multiple virtual desktops, click on Task View button. Now select the required desktop. To move application between desktops, click on Task View button. The Task View pane opens. Bring the pointer onto the desktop 1 thumbnail. It shows the small windows of all the running programs. Right-click on the application that is to be moved to another desktop. Select the Move To option in the shortcut menu. Select the desired desktop from the displaying list. Notice that the application has moved from desktop 1 to desktop 5. We can also move an application window between the desktops simply by dragging and dropping the application from one desktop to another. Notice that the application has moved from desktop 1 to desktop 5 by dragging and dropping. In this way, we can create a new desktop, switch between the multiple virtual desktops, and move application between desktops with the help of Task View button. Thank you.